Okay, so I got Windows 11, and there's an annoying feature in Edge that is driving me nuts, and I figured out a solution to it. Whenever you open Edge, let's see. You open Edge, and they got all this news and all this junk here, and you don't really want to see it. And in the old version, you could just go into the three dots on the right corner and go into settings, and you could actually change the start and home menu here. So you would add a new start page. I would say open, let's say, amazon.com or something. I really don't want to see any news or anything like that. I'm not interested. And same thing here, I put amazon.com. And I'm not going to leave it as amazon.com. I'm just using it as an example. And then when you open up Edge, let's see what happens now. You still get this news that you don't want to see, just a bunch of junk, you know what I mean? So there is a way to get rid of it, but you have to really search for it, and I'm going to show you how to do it. Basically, you have to install an application in Windows. It's a Microsoft application called Custom New Tab. Microsoft doesn't install this automatically. You have to install it per user. So if you have different users logged in, they're going to need to do this if they want to get rid of it. You can't just do it on one account and it works. So basically, you get the extension, you add the extension. How do I turn on this? Whatever. You go here. Now it's installed. Now you have to activate it. So you go into Edge and you go into this three dots here. And you go into extensions. And then you go to manage extensions and you actually turn the custom new tab on. You go into extensions, you click on the three dots next to custom new tab and extension options. And you just put in amazon.com or whatever you want it to be and save it. Now you close everything. And then when you open Edge, it goes to amazon.com. Even when you do a new tab, it goes to amazon.com. Is the new tab what you expected? Keep changes. See, they try to get rid of it. Even when you install it, they still want you to get rid of it. They want to be able to put their news cycles and all kinds of garbage on your screen, and I have no interest in their news cycles or any of the information they're displaying on their custom site. Now, they made this harder than it was in Windows 10. Windows 10, you could just do those couple settings and it worked, but this one you actually have to install an application to get it work, which is pretty rude of Microsoft. So I just wanted to show you a way to get away from all that nonsense that they place on your page when you open up Edge. And you probably want to look into doing the same thing for Google or Firefox in the future if you're not interested in any of this.